Welcome back. Hour 82 of my playthrough of Days Gone. Haven't been to O'Leary Mountain Camp in a little while. Collected some goodies. Feel like I should take this hoard out if I can find it. Don't know where it might be. Let's have a look around, shall we?
Finally.
Oh, look, there's a baby horde in here. Aren't they cute? And there it is. These little ones, they're nothing. I mean, in the beginning of the game, they're virtually insurmountable. But at this point, with the guns I got, I should go to the dam and collect some stuff while I'm here. I need attractors and free whatever else it will give me. I forget what's down there. I know there's some cool stuff for free. No, I'm not chasing your Chrysler question mark. Go screw yourself. Well, as I was saying,
done.
Piece of shit. Fuck you. I'm trying to collect my free stuff. I did go up there. Because I can't. I see. Fine, be that way. Okay, let's go over here. Collect free stuff up there.
St. John, are you there?
O'Brien. What? Why are you on this channel?
We tried contacting you on our channel.
Well, I lost the radio the night that shit went down.
Did she make it out? Your wife?
Yeah, no thanks to you.
I'm glad. There's something that I have to tell you.
So talk.
In person.
Nah, I don't think so.
It's important.
Shit.
In the Northern Cascades, there's an old pioneer cemetery.
Yeah, okay. I know the one.
Meet me there. Please.
Okay. Well, for those of you who don't know what that is, this is what's commonly referred to as the secret ending of this game. You have to complete, like, all the additional blah blah blah. And
fuel, yes.
And then O'Brien reaches out to you.
I needed this. Done.
So we're gonna do that. So you can see it. I already know what it is. So I will just engage this mission so you can witness it. After I go and collect whatever free stuff I can from here. There's an achievement for doing this. I forget what it is. Like for drifting X amount of time or long drift.
Cover. Raiders, damn it. What, are you waiting to jump me?
Hey, you out there. Give up. Put down your weapons. We won't kill you. We got our word on that.
Okie doke. Since I got your word on that. I thought I had your word on that. This dunghead is being liar to me.
At last. Don't worry, fellas. I'll be back later. Finish burning you out.
I don't know what's there. What there is to burn out. I don't see anything here to burn out. There's literally nothing here. Not really.
Good.
Yeah. Okay. You ready for the secret ending? It's way up here. Wow. There's no more hordes left. Oh, here we go. There's one here. Let's fast travel to that horde. Let's see if we can't take that out. Again, probably a baby. As small as I thought. Okay. Let's use this bush here as cover. Damn. They are booking it. Look at how fast they move. Chasing something. Are you gonna come back this way now? Looks like about 50 of them.
Another bounty.
Okay, where the hell are they going to? Down there. Right. Thank you. Okay, perfect. This is it. This is the spot we're taking them. There we go. Nice. I love that. I love it when it's easy. And that is horde number 30, officially. Belknap Crater. Excellent. Still horde music. There's no other hordes. That was the last one in this whole area. No mas. So you can cease with the horde music. Okay, let's fast travel and then go watch the secret ending to Days Gone.
Fuel, yes.
That should be it.
Alright, you ready for this? Might as well just drive up.
Well, I can't say I expected to hear from you again. What is it this time?
Believe me or not, I'm glad to see you again. That night at Wizard Island didn't seem to go well.
What can I do for you, O'Brien?
I'm here to warn you.
Warn me about what?
You remember? I told you the infected were evolving.
Right, yeah, freak's a freak. What the hell do I care?
The strain of the virus. Its effects on the human nervous and lymphatic systems is accelerating.
At an exponential rate.
They knew all along, of course, that it was happening. The men above me. That's why they were so cautious. So secretive. They're coming.
I'm sorry.
There's nothing you can do to stop them. There's nothing anyone can do.
O'Brien, you freaker, fuck you. What the fuck? That's the setup for Days Gone 2, if we ever get it. Super freakers. Super intelligent freakers. Okay.
Free Oregon.
The oh, truth Jesus Christ.
Set you free. You heard me talking about the black choppers? Nero choppers? Well, none have been sighted in days. But don't cool your heels just yet. Nero isn't done, not by a long shot. With Nero out of the skies, that can only mean one thing. They got what they're after, and they've all flown back to their coops. This is the endgame, friends. Feds have had this plan ready long before the freaks. Now, they're gonna roll over the earth. And woe to anyone who stands in their way. But we've hung on this long. We're not gonna give up now. We're fighters. We've survived 2 years in the shit, in the freak show. And we are nothing if not prepared.
Like I said before, Cope, you don't know the half of it. But yeah, I'm with you on this one. It ain't over yet.
Okay. Well, I got the taser now, and for whatever reason, it didn't unlock for me in the last go-round when I played this previously. So, first thing I'm going to do is probably fast travel to a camp here and go to the weapons locker and make sure I can engage that. No more hordes here. Just checking, make sure. Got them all. Gotta get them all, gotta get them all. I feel like there was something missing from Copeland's. Let's go to make a quick pit stop at Copeland's. I feel like there was something in the bikes unlocked that I had yet to unlock.
Hey, open the gate! It's Deacon!
Yo, Deke, good to see you.
How's it going, Manny?
Deke, good to see you. How's your old lady? Sarah, right?
She's fine, Manny. She's doing great.
Oh, man, I'm glad, Deke. That's a hell of a fight, yeah? We did good.
Oh, better than good, Manny. We did it. You and Cope, we all did it. And I couldn't have done it without you.
You can't bullshit a grease monkey like me. But thanks, Deke. It means a lot.
Okay, Manny. Well, you know the drill.
Mm-hmm. Keep your nose down. Work hard.
They feed you. Yeah, see you, Manny.
What, is something wrong? Should have more stuff later.
No, I'll keep an eye out for
more. Good to see you, Deke.
See you around.
Hey, Damon. How's life? Sorry, no idea what I'm doing.
That all you need? Freaks ain't gonna mess with you now.
See, now where the hell is that? Where's the taser? It's not in my locker here. What gives?
Come by anytime.
Ah, okay. I have to craft it. What do I need to craft it? I don't have enough IPCA tech. Where do I get that?
Sorry, just wandering around.
Okay, where do I get IPCA tech? So I've got to find white-suited neuroscientists. And they're at Nero checkpoints. So that's where I need to find those. So that's why that never unlocked.
Thanks, Deacon.
Okay. Let's have a look around, shall we?
can use this.
That's why that never unlocked for me, because I never did find enough of that tech to craft it. That's something I'm going to have to look up for next time, because I have no idea where to find those things. They're pretty well hidden from the way it sounded, so... I hope I don't have to find 6 of these bodies. That's all I gotta say. I'm not sure how much tech one body carries on it, but...
this. Yes.
I'm gonna go back there and look. Mm-hmm. already here. Ambush camp, no. It's just there. Okay. Okay. Maybe I can find one at the old sawmill. I know there's going to be plenty of growlers and other materials there, so...
There we go. I need white suited tech. Not yellow suited.
Here we go.
Yeah, I'm gonna have to definitely look up where the hell to find that IPCA tech. Because that's only on the bodies of white-suited scientists that are just lying hither and yon. So this is probably going to do it for tonight for me. More growlers, good. I will look up where I can find these suits and so I can unlock that piece of tech. I previously have never unlocked it, so I haven't got a chance to play with that toy. And I want to. So... find out where the hell it is, and the next playthrough, we'll go get it. Again, not sure how much we'll get. I think this would be an ideal place for that, considering where it is, but no. So, hello, gang. At least you get to see the secret ending, so that's cool. The so-called secret ending. And there's still more hordes to actually be done. In the south. So fun, fun, fun. And for all I know, that's where the IPC tech is. But, I'm gonna sit tight right here. And search the rest of these locations. And we'll see what happens going forward. Thanks for watching. It's been a blast. Until next time, take care.